This lady here performing on our show, Experience Talks now. It was called Good Blood at one time. Now it's Experience Talks. She gives us frequent visits on the show. She comes on my, I have a blues show, by the way. It's called Blues Power every Thursday night on KPFK. Sherry's been on there loads of times. And she's one of the best singers, not only in Southern California, but the country. And I might even take a little further than that. She's great. She's great. She's one of my best friends. I love her. So let's give her a big round of applause. And Joel, this is a mess. This, Joel has been the music director for Piano Warwick. You remember that name? And Lou Rawls, remember that name? This is the guy right here. Okay. So we want to thank you all for making this happen. We should give Tim a big round of applause too, because he's got he signs the checks. Okay. And he endorses these kinds of things. And one big round of applause. I have two gentlemen that I. Buck Page and I went down to the Guitar Center to purchase his sound system about 3 months ago. I mean, 3 weeks ago. And so let's give Big Buck a round of applause, because he's got a real good deal for us. He's known around the world, too. And I also, you know what, Paul Lopez, you touched my heart, man. That was an incredible drum solo. I mean, trumpet solo. That was very good. He was telling me I should have known him in his prime. Well, that was good tonight. Okay, so Paul, thank you. Okay, so every Tuesday, meet us back here. We'll do some more good things. And this Tuesday thing is happening, y'all. And I want to thank you all for participating and fellowshipping. We have a wonderful community, don't we? Joel, I love this music with that drum as I talk. Okay. All right, y'all. Yeah. Thank you so much. Enjoy yourselves this evening.
Thank you, Bobbee.
This lady, she used to run a music shop in Chicago for all.